name is Sarah Hook, and I'm an AFA faculty member. I wanted to share with you something I enjoy doing before every practice session that helps me focus, practice more efficiently, and feel at ease. Sometimes we may not always feel at ease. Maybe we're nervous or worried, distracted, thinking about tomorrow's goals or yesterday's regrets. But for the next couple minutes, we're going to try to set all of those things aside and focus on something simple: being mindful. Mindfulness is a mental state achieved by focusing one's awareness on the present moment. It is acknowledging and accepting our feelings, thoughts, and sensations, just as they are. So let's begin. First, I'd like you to find a comfortable place to sit, either in a chair or cross-legged on the floor. This can be the same place that you practice in, or maybe under a tree outside, wherever you feel comfortable and with minimal distractions. Then, I'd like for you to rest your hands on your lap and make sure that you're sitting up nice and tall. We're going to start by setting a timer for 2 minutes. So here we go. Let's begin by taking 3 deep breaths together. And if it feels comfortable to close your eyes, feel free to do so. Connect with your experience in this very moment and see if you can follow your breath from the moment it begins to the very end of the exhale. Feel the weight of your body resting in your seat and drop all efforts and rest your mind. When you think about your breath, notice where you feel it. Do you feel it in the tip of your nose? Do you feel it going down your throat? Or perhaps you feel it in your chest as it rises and falls. And the moment you realize that you've been captured by a thought, simply observe the thought itself. Watch it pass right by you, as if it's a cloud in the sky, and bring your attention back to your breath. Two more big breaths together. And there's our timer. So how did you do? Do you feel any different now than you did a couple of minutes ago? Thank you so much for practicing mindfulness with me today. I'd encourage you to add this to your daily routine. And just like with practicing music, practicing mindfulness may take a few tries at first, but you'll notice that the more you practice, the longer and longer sessions you can do. In these uncertain times, I hope that practicing mindfulness, even just for a couple of minutes, can bring you a renewed sense of peace and focus to your practice and to your day. Take care and stay safe.